Since I was a kid, I was interested in technology and science and robots, of course. My big dream was to be astronaut and scientist. I was not able to be astronaut, but I guess I can do some research. Social robotics, mainly the focus is machines capable to communicate, interact with people. At the moment, we are in the first steps. For instance, we have Siri, and we have OK Google, and we have Alexa, but they don't have the capabilities that physical machines have in the real world. So we want to merge these things together. In one hand, the utilitarian value of robots, and in the other hand, we want to have a more natural communication with them. My overall goal is investigate how robots can make us better humans. Think about the laundry machine. A laundry machine was something that helped the family, the adults around me, to release some time to do something else, like spending time with the kids, for instance, you know. It's this kind of things that I visualize with the robots, right? These tasks that we do in the everyday that consume time, but they are not necessarily having an impact in our own enhancement, in our own improvement and optimization as a human. Maybe with all these robots around us, we will be able to paint better paintings, sculpt better sculptures. Mainly, the development of robots until this point has been led by technologists, computer scientists, and roboticists. At this point, we need way more work coming from psychology, from ethnography, from anthropology, from sociology, from design, from art. All these disciplines which are very close to the human experience. My responsibility as a designer, but also as an engineer, and also as a scientist, and a mix of them is try to connect these dots to make better robots, to make us better humans.